New tonight, a Sacramento woman is under arrest in Monterey County tonight for alleged child abduction. Deputies say she appeared to have taken five children from Sacramento. They were all located after two were found selling candy outside a local grocery store in Carmel.
CBS 13's Steve Lahr joins us live in Sacramento with how this bizarre story, Steve, all unfolded.
This is a bizarre story. All five of these Sacramento children are in the age range of 14 to 16 years old. They were all found with this woman some 200 miles away. Monterey County Sheriff's deputies arrested this Sacramento woman, Michelle Lynn Dorsey, in a Carmel grocery store parking lot for child stealing. This is the Safeway shopping center deputies descended on after store employees first called them complaining about teenagers selling candy outside, trespassing, and refusing to leave.
Two teenagers were reportedly selling candy, telling customers they were raising money for their basketball team. Only when deputies arrived asking questions about the so-called candy drive, they began unwrapping what turned out to be a criminal investigation.
Deputies eventually found a total of five teenage boys altogether with Dorsey, the children's ages ranging from 14 to 16, all runaways. Deputies say two of the children had been reported missing in 2018 by their parents.
Two of the juveniles were reported missing out of the Sacramento area. They were not with their parents. So all five juveniles were turned over to Child Protective Services and we arrested the adult.
Complaints of unwelcome candy sales leading to an abduction case and the location of five children. Deputies say they don't know when Dorsey allegedly took the teens or why.
Prosecutors are going to be asking lots of questions in this case. Dorsey appeared before a judge once already this week, and she is back in court again tomorrow.
Pretty unusual, Steve. Thanks. Live in Sacramento tonight.